This is a triple threat match.
This is a completely different atmosphere here tonight in the Big Show's involved. The WWE Champion. Do you know what the pay-per-view was?
Oh!
Was actually in the main event.
When?
WWE Champion the entire time. That is what Punk talks about when he means respect.
As usual.
And look at CM Punk, and again, the power.
Here. I mean, this gigantic finish out the damage.
Oh! Oh, and again.
Well, this is not really unlikely, Cole. I mean, this is what these two guys, Punk and Cena, are going to have to do. But look at this!
Smiling there because Cena is out of action. Oh, oh, giant already.
Yes, he's trying to get the big man off, and just not enough.
Looking for the AEW big championship.
Ooh, big fist.
It's been beyond dominance for Big Show.
You're kidding.
Oh, he's had the upper hand since
John Cena, but I think maybe he is.
Effect. Punk. Get out of the blocks. This could be it.
Cena with some fist flying of his own.
Well, right now he can choose which one he.
Look out, guys! No!
Away! Here's the cover! Punk launching it!
Oh, no! Whoa! The opportunity to talk to CM Punk yesterday. He feels he has to be on the offense early, but it has not worked out like that at all.
Oh, yeah! Oh, man, can you? Man!
And you got to give Big Show credit. He's doing a great job of divide and conquer.
Look out! Look out! John Cena off the side. Simply followed by a five-knuckle shuffle, but no, not this time.
Bang!
CM Punk.
He's down. Oh,
CM Punk trying to grab step.
Doing just what you said. Powering out. Big Show's arm stronger than the.
And Cena builds momentum. And now Jonner. And Big Show's dominance.
Crazy. Look at this.
And now Punk taking out.
You know, both CM Punk and.
And there's
John Cena. And giant reeling.
And again, with a second. Cena drops the take advantage. Cena, STF, submission holds locked out.
Down two. Both Punk and Cena had a submission hold locked in. The Giant had no choice.
Freeman. Well, there's Raw's general manager, AJ Lee.
Important thing was to retain the WWE title. There's no arguing about that. I don't think he earned any respect.
Oh, man. Tune adjustment to the near 500 pounder. But watch Punk, ever the opportunist. CM Punk makes good on Cena's handiwork.
CM Punk is the WWE champion, and you got to respect that fact.
May be for a long time to come.